Investigation is ongoing, but we believe the following chronology played out. And this belief stems from a note that was recovered from Eric Burgum's vehicle, which was located at the shooting range. The note, while difficult to decipher, lays out an apparent schedule. Based upon our interpretation of this note, which is barely legible, and other evidence that was collected, detectives believe that Eric Burgum murdered his wife, then his mother, then his father, and ultimately turned the gun onto himself.